No, not the real Slim Shady. Well, I guess you guys know what the finale is. It's fine. It's definitely not Lose Yourself. Palms Piccolo map. No. We start out with the easier one. Please stand up. We start out with the easier one. Opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words don't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's joking now. The clock's run up, time's up, over, blow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh, there goes rabbit. He choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know, he won't have it. He knows his whole back's to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This whole rap city better go capture this moment. I hope it don't. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. Your soul is escaping this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder. Homie grows hotter. He blows. It's all over these hoes. It's all on him. Coast to coast shows. He's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads. God only knows he's grown farther from home. He's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These hoes don't want him no more. He's cold product. They moved on to the next schmo who flows and knows dope and sold nada. So the soap opera is sold. It unfolds, I suppose it's all partner, but the beat goes on. Ba-dum-da-dum. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. Get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. I know we're games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucking roof off like two dogs cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and pooed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepping right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these goddamn food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mekhi Pfeiffer. This is my life, and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder, trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the daughter caught in between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on her. Too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another day of monotony has got me to the point. I'm like a snail, I've got to formulate a plot. I'll end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option. Failure's not. Mom, I love you, but this trailer's got to go. I cannot grow old in Salem's lot. So here I go, it's my shot. Feet fail me or not, this may be the only opportunity that I got. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You can do anything you set your mind to, man. Want to know something fun? In the middle of verse 3, or rather in the beginning of the third verse, something got caught in my throat and started itching really bad. I don't know how I did that. Eminem is my favorite cute anime girl. That's great to hear. Now do Rap God. Oh, no, 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 no. That'll have to be for a future one. You guys already know what the last one is. Oh, hold on. Grim Shaky on point. Rap God will be for the future. I will do Rap God someday. I'm beginning to feel like a Rap God, Rap God. Later. That's not the one I practiced for. I will do it. I will do it. Do not forget that I said that. In fact, why don't we save it for a special occasion? How about that? A special occasion someday in the future, if that ever happens. You get what I'm saying? Chutamate. Hang on, I need to take a break. Give me one second. It's time for the real Grim Shake. Can I title it that? Am I allowed? Probably shouldn't. People should know the take your time. 1 mil Rap God. I'll do it eventually. I'll do Godzilla too. Let's see. In fact, maybe I'll try to do Godzilla tomorrow. I'll practice tonight for you deadbeats. How about that? Hang on. I seriously got something caught inside my throat. And it does not feel pleasant. Yeah, this is the last one. Rip juice. Yes, agreed. Agreed. Godzilla is such a good song. That last verse though, man. I can do it, but I have to take one breath. I have to take one breath. In the middle somewhere, a word has to be sacrificed, which is annoying. I'll see if I can perfect it. Anyway, this is the finale. Thank you everyone who came to the unarchived karaoke stream. We will do a party after this. Maybe an hour after this. I'll be doing a super chat reading, and I might try and share a couple of the rip remix entries, and we'll chat, and it'll be very chill. So yeah, come to that party after this. Cool, cool, cool. Anyway, last song. You all know what it is. May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Grim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here. I'll try to change Slim to Grim, but I might chew the words, meaning I might mess up because of that. If I mess up once, then it's back to Slim. Here we go, Deadbeats, the one you've all been waiting for. The real Grim Shady. Please stand up. Ugh. Water on deck. Water on deck. May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Grim Shady please stand up? I repeat, will the real Grim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here. Y'all act like you never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam and Tommy just burst in the door. They started whipping her ass worse than before. They first were divorced, throwing her over the furniture. I said, return to the hallway. No way, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did. And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots! Dr. Dre's dead, he's locked up in my basement! The men and women called Eminem, chicka 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him, look at him, walking around grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who, yeah, but he's so cute though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moose. My bum is on your lips, my bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids and expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course they gotta know what intercourse is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel, don't they? We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open up like cantaloupes. But if we can hunt animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't evolve. But if you feel the way I feel, I got the antidote. When you wave your pantyhose, sing the call of Sandy O's. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So what's the real Slim Shady? Please stand up. Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Grim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Grim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Grim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Will Smith don't got a cuss in his raps to sell records. Well, I do, so fuck him and fuck you too. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half of you critics can't even summon me, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? So you guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. You should see Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst and hear him argue over who she gave head to first. Little bitch put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. I should download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave Eminem VD. I'm sick of you little girl boy groups. All you do is annoy me, so I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a fuck like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It must just be the next best thing, but not quite me. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just kids on forgetting. Won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. I'm like the head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things that you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be balls to sugarcoat it at all. I just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I just shit it better than 90% of you rappers out can. Then you wonder how these kids can eat up these albums like Valiums. It's funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in the nursing home flirting. Pinching nurses' asses when I'm jacking off with Jergens and I'm jerking, but this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. And every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger King, spitting on your onion rings, or in the parking lot, circling, screaming. I don't give a fuck with his windows down and his system up. So will the real Shady please stand up and put one of those fingers on each hand up and be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can. How does it go? I'm Grim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Grim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Grim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Grim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Grim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Grim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Grim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Grim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Grim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Grim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Grim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Grim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Aha. Guess there's a Grim Shady in all of us. F word it. Let's all stand up. Almost melted, oh yeah? Ah. What a big compliment. Thank you very much. Nakayubis to the sky, baby. That was fun. These shows are fire, thank you. Encore, encore, encore. Tomorrow, I'm doing another unarchived karaoke stream tomorrow, so come to that. To make up for me being late today. That was surprisingly fun, though. Yeah. So, yeah, coming up. No encore, no encore. Sorry. I don't have it in me, unfortunately. Yeah, that was wonderful. Great karaoke. My phone is engulfed in flames. Yay! All right, guys. Well, I'll see you for the party, the after party, and then the next karaoke stream tomorrow, okay? Thank you for coming to hang out with me. That was fun. I need to take a little rest and then we all hang out, okay? And have a drink together. I could use a drink. I really could. Okay, everyone. Well, anyway, I'm your Mori. Hope you'll remember me. Bye-bye. See ya.